Dear students, we are in the program today, the bridge course. In this program, we are handling the chapter trigonometry. In previous classes, we have discussed the concept of theory, sums, form, and everything. Yesterday, we have started sums and examples from Maths 1A textbook. Total 10 sums I said in yesterday class. Now let us going to discuss about 11 and 12 sums, Maths 1A textbook, page number 232. Maths 1A academy textbook, page number 232. Example 11 and 12. Let us finish examples 11 and 12. Later we will discuss about exercise 6A. Now example 11. If cos theta greater than 0, if cos theta greater than 0, comma tan theta plus sin theta is equal to m. Tan theta plus sin theta is equal to m, and tan theta minus sin theta is equal to m. Tan theta minus sin theta equal to m. Then show that m square minus n square is equal to 4 root mn. It is an important objective question in JE mains and MCET. Concept is important not only in mathematics 1A but also in mathematics 1B. This is necessary sum. In mathematics 1B, in locus chapter, in our objective material, level 1 fourth question and this one are the same. Now let us discuss about this LHS. Take LHS here. LHS means m square minus n square. So m means here tan theta plus sin theta whole square. Tan theta plus sin theta whole square. Minus of n square means tan theta minus sin theta whole square. Let us remember the formula a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square is equal to 4ab. Using this formula and try to understand that a is m tan theta and b sin theta. This is the form a plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square. That implies we can write m square minus n square is equal to 4 tan theta into sin theta. 4 tan theta into sin theta, that's all. Let this is the first equation. The LHS we form. Now take RHS. Taking RHS, RHS is there that 4 root mn. So 4 into, write like this, root mn means here root of here tan theta plus sin theta into tan theta minus sin theta. Tan theta plus sin theta into tan theta minus sin theta. That is equal to 4 into root of tan square theta minus sin square theta. Tan square theta minus sin square theta. So tan square theta minus sin square theta we can write here. Tan square you can write as sin square theta by cos square theta minus sin square theta. We can take common both into sin square theta, you can take common. So whenever sin square theta you are taking in common in root, it becomes sin theta outside. You can write here 1 by cos square theta minus 1. That is equal to 4 into sin theta into root of 1 by cos square theta formula secant square theta minus 1. So many formulas already we discussed. 4 sin theta into secant square theta minus 1 formula tan theta. So That is equal to, we got 4 tan theta sine theta as that implies 4 root mn. We have considered 4 root mn. 4 root mn is equal to, we got as 4 tan theta into sine theta, that is second equation. From 1 and 2 we have, m square minus m square is equal to 4 root mn. R LHS equal to RHS. So LHS separate, have taken RHS separate, have taken and proved. M square minus N square is equal to 4 root mn. This is the sum. Now let us discuss about example 12. If tan 20 is equal to lambda, then show that tan 160 minus tan 110 depends upon tan 20 degrees. We have to calculate the value. Eleventh month completed, 12th month. If tan 20 degrees is equal to lambda, tan 20 degrees, then show that tan 20 degrees is equal to lambda, then show that tan 160 minus tan 110, tan 160 degrees minus tan 110 degrees whole by 1 plus tan 160 into tan 120, 1 plus tan 160 into tan 110 is equal to 1 minus lambda square by 2 lambda. This is the proof. 1 minus lambda square by 2 lambda. This is 2 marks or 4 marks. In any way you can do. Given tan 20 is equal to lambda. Given tan 20 degrees is equal to lambda. We know that cot theta is equal to 1 by tan theta. This is the formula. That implies if we need to write cot 20 degrees, then we can take the reciprocal here, 1 by lambda we can write. Now, LHS, I am considering tan 160. Depends upon tan 20, what is the value is near to the allowed angles. Depends upon allowed angles, you should convert the tan formula into the terms of tan 20 formula, tan 20 value. So tan 160 degrees, you should write tan 180 minus 20 degrees minus tan 110 degrees can be written as tan 90 degrees plus 20. Whole by 1 plus tan 180 minus 20. Tan 180 degrees minus 20. Into tan 90 degrees plus 20 degrees. Here, tan 180 minus theta is minus tan theta according to all similar teacups. Allied angles are to discuss today. Tan of minus 180 means name will not be changed. Second quadrant, tan will be negative. So the function becomes negative, minus tan 20, and 90 plus means second quadrant, tan negative. Whenever 90 degrees and 270 degrees number is there, then the trigonometric functions will be changed into their respective co-functions. So 90 becomes here cot, tan becomes cot. Now minus of minus becomes plus. You can write here cot 20 degrees whole by 1 plus again tan 180 minus theta becomes tan theta. Tan 20 and into same model here minus cot 20 degrees you can write. That is equal to minus lambda. This is plus 1 by lambda whole by 1 minus of minus here tan 20 into cot 20. Tan 20 degrees into cot 20. We know the value tan theta into cot theta is equal to 1. It is a formula. That is equal to, here you can write minus lambda square 1 by lambda into 1 by 1 plus 1, 1 by 1 plus 1. So this can be written as 1 minus lambda square by 2 lambda. This is RHS. LHS tan 160 minus tan 110 by 1 plus tan 160 into tan 10 became 1 minus lambda square by 2 lambda. This is RHS. Now, according to our IPA textbook, trigonometric ratios and transformation chapter, in that lengthy chapter, trigonometric ratios is starting. In the starting, we have completed successfully the theory and the concept, later example also. Now we are entering into exercise 6A. Today onwards, you can understand that we are starting intermediate syllabus. Of course, already started. Now this is exercise 6A in your textbook. Exercise 6A. Exercise 6A, page number 232. Exercise 6A, page number 232. Roman number 1. Convert the following into simplest form. First heading is convert the following. Into simplest form. Here 4 questions are given. Tan of theta minus 14 pi. Second one, cot of 21 pi by 2 minus theta. Third one, cosec of 5 pi plus theta. Cosecant of 5 pi plus theta. Fourth one, secant of 4 pi minus theta. Secant of 4 pi minus theta. First one, tan of theta minus 14 pi. We can write minus tan of 14 pi minus theta. Because the formula tan of minus theta is equal to minus tan theta. 2 pi means 0. So multiples of 2 pi is nothing but 0. So 2 into 7 pi. So 0 minus tan of, you can understand here, 2 into 7 pi. Otherwise 2 pi into 7. Better to write like this. 7 into 2 pi. 2 pi is nothing but 0. So how many times you rotate the angle, the value will not be changed. It becomes 0 minus. So you can understand this is simply 0 minus theta. So minus tan of 0 minus theta minus tan theta minus of minus it is plus. Tan theta is correct also. Now second one. Cot of 21 pi minus theta. Cot of 21 pi by 2 minus theta. We should convert the angles into known values using allied angles. So 2 pi plus something pi 2 you should write. So better to write 2 pi plus 10 pi I'm writing. 10 pi plus pi by 2 minus theta. If you take LCM here, only until here only. 10 pi 21 pi by 2 here. So 10 pi plus pi by 2 like this. 10 pi plus pi by 2 minus theta. Better to take LCM. Next step, 10 pi plus like this we can write. 21 pi by 2. Let us consider by taking LCM students. 21 pi minus 2 theta whole by 2. 21 pi minus 2 theta whole by 2. cot of 21 pi by 2. So if 21 pi by 2 we can consider, it becomes 21 into 90. Like this half angle is not possible. So better to convert it this way. Cot of in the way 10 pi, write like this, it is better. 10 pi plus pi by 2 minus theta. So cot of 10 pi plus pi by 2 minus theta. Cot of 10 pi is nothing but a 0. So we can write 10 pi, so 0 plus half. This is 0. 0 plus of pi by 2 minus theta. So better to write like this. Cot of pi by 2 minus theta, pi means 90 degrees, pi by 2 means 90. Pi means 180, pi by 2 means 90. So cot of 90 minus theta becomes 10 theta. Next one. Third one. Cosecant of. Cosecant of 5 pi plus theta. You can take 2 pi multiples. So 4 pi plus pi plus theta. 4 pi means 0, multiple of 2 pi is always 0 because 2 pi means 360, 360 means for rotation it is 0. So you can write here cot of pi plus theta. Pi means 180, cot 180 plus theta. Third quadrant, according to all zero takeups, cot number will not be changed, name will not be changed. So simply it is cot theta. That's all. Now, fourth one, secant of 4 pi minus theta. 4 pi means it is nothing but 0. So you can write simply 0 minus theta, that is secant of minus theta. Plenty of times I said the formula. Secant of minus theta and secant cos of minus theta are positive. Simply secant theta because it is the fourth quadrant. That's all. Now let us discuss about Roman number. In this one, second one, find the values of the following. In Roman number 1, second question. In Roman number 1, second find the values of the following. Sine 4 minus 4 not 5. First one, sine of minus 405 degrees. Second one, cos of minus 7 pi by 2 degrees. It is radians. Third one, secant of 210 degrees. 2100 degrees. Fourth one, cot of minus 315 degrees. Let us consider first one, sine of minus 405 degrees. Sine of minus theta, I am writing the formula sine of minus theta is equal to minus sine theta. Keep a side. So you can write minus sine 405 degrees. Minus sine 405 degrees. Depends upon allied angles, the whole values you can calculate. So, minus sine of 360 degrees plus 45. So, what are the allied angles? Simply 90, 180, 270, 360 depends upon those values. Only we need to calculate the unknown values of the given trigonometric functions. 360 means 0. So, minus sine 45 we can write. Sine 45 value according to table. So it is minus 1 by root 2. Now second one, cos of minus 7 pi by 2. Cos of minus 7 pi by 2. Here we can understand cos of minus theta formula cos theta. It is not minus. So cos 7 pi by 2 you can write. cos 7 pi by 2 you can write as 2 pi plus 3 pi by 2 or 4 pi minus pi by 2 you take it is better. 4 pi minus pi by 2 to 4 the right pi minus pi by taking the same. Multiple of 2 pi is nothing but 0. So cos of 0 minus pi by 2 cos of minus pi by 2. There is no question of cos of negative. So cos pi by 2 cos pi by 2 means cos 90 value 0. Third one, secant 2100 degrees. So secant 2100 degrees. So approximately we need to calculate multiple of 360. So 360 into 10 becomes 3600. So near to 360 we can think. 360 into 5, maybe 360 into 5. Let us consider 360 degrees into 5. So what is the value? 5 zeros are 0, 5 6 are 30, 3 5 3 are 18, you can see 365 are 360 into 5 is 2100. No, it is 180 maybe. 5 6 are 5 zeros are 0, 5 6 are 30, 3 5 3 are 15 and 18. So 360 into 5 plus 300 you can write. So 360 into 5 plus 300. 360 is nothing but 0, so 5 rotations the value becomes 0. Now you can write a secant. No, it is not cos, it is secant. Secant 300 degrees. You can write secant of 360 degrees minus 60 degrees. Secant 360 minus theta is secant theta, so secant 60 degrees. The value is 2. Secant 60 value is 2. Next, fourth question, cot of minus 315 degrees. Cot of minus theta formula, minus cot theta. Skip aside. That implies you can write minus cot of 315 degrees. So you can write minus cot of, this can be written as 360 minus 45 degrees. Cot 360 minus theta minus cot theta. So minus of minus cot 45 degrees. Minus of minus becomes plus cot 45 degrees. So 1 is the value. Now Roman number 1 on the third question. In drama number 1, third question. Evaluate cos square 45 first one cos square 45 degrees plus cos square 135 degrees plus cos square 225 degrees plus cos square 315 degrees. Second question, sine square 2 pi by 3 plus cos square 5 pi by 6 minus tan square 3 pi by 4. Okay, let us finish. Total 4 sums are there. Students, I am writing here cos square 45 plus this can be understood as cos square 180 degrees minus 45. This can be understood as cos square 180 degrees plus 45. plus this can be understood cos square 360 degrees minus 45. One thing you can understand, cos square is there for everything. Cos 180 minus theta becomes minus cos theta. Even though minus is there, the value, whatever the value you are getting, if you are squaring the value, you will be get the positive value. Because minus 1 whole square is 1, it is positive. So you can write here directly cos square like this. So cos square 45 plus, once again you can write this is cos square 45. And once again you can write this is also cos square 45. In the case of 180 and 360, the trigonometric functions will not be changed. Total cos square 45. We got 4 terms of cos square 45. 4 into cos square 45. So 4 into, you can write here 1 by root 2 whole square. 4 into 1 by root 2 whole square means 1 by 2, that is equal to 2. So 2 is the answer. You can understand here cos 90 plus 45 also, you can think this one cos 270. This is 180 plus 45 or 275 minus 45, you can write this is 270 plus 45 also, you can write according to Allah angles only, you will get the value. Whenever in the case of 90 degrees and 270 degrees, the trigonometric functions will be changed into their respective co-functions. So instead of cos, you will get in sine. So sine square 45 also nothing but 1 by 2, because sine 45 value also 1 by 2. Now in this one, second question. Let us calculate sine square 2 pi by 3. Sine square 2 pi by 3 plus cos square 5 pi by 6 minus tan square 3 pi by 4. First of all, I am going to convert the values. Pi means 180 degrees. So 2 pi by 3, pi means 180, pi by 3 means 60. So sine square, this is 120 degrees, plus cos square 5 pi by 6. Pi means 180, pi by 6 means 180 by 6 is 30. So it is cos square 5 into 30 becomes 158 minus tan square 3 pi by 4. Pi means 180, pi by 4 means 45. 45 these are 135. So tan square 135. That is equal to here. I am going to write sine square of 90 degrees plus 30. Plus, this is cos square of 90 degrees plus 60. So, in previous sum, I did not change the names. In this sum, I am changing the names. Because students should know both methods. Minus tan square 90 degrees plus 30. 90 degrees plus 30. That is equal to 90 plus theta becomes, name will be changed to 90 plus theta, sine 90 plus theta becomes positive. So the value you are getting positive. There is no question of positive or negative. Why the square is not trigonometric function is given? Because it is square is positive. So you can write here cos square 30 degrees, here sine square 60 degrees. Here minus cot square 45 degrees. Cos square 30. Students, cos 30 value root 3 by 2. So root 3 by 2 whole square. Plus sine 30 value, sine 60 also root 3 by 2. This is also root 3 by 2 whole square. Minus 2 by 2 whole square. Root 3 by 2 whole square 2 by 4. Plus once again 2 by 4. Minus 1. So 3 by 4 plus 3 by 2 is 1. 3 by 2 minus 1. We can actually learn the value 1 by 2.
Thank you.
Minus cot, this is also 360 plus 135. No unknown value can be converted to known value. Now cos 180 plus theta becomes minus cos theta, so it is minus cos theta. In the similar way, sin 180 plus theta becomes minus sin theta. Already minus is there, minus and minus becomes plus. So plus sin 45, and 360 means of course it is nothing but 0. It is nothing but 0. So once again you should convert the 135 degrees in the manner of tan 90 plus 45. Minus here also, this one you can convert as the cot 90 plus 45. Now minus cos 45 value minus 1 by 2 plus sin 45 value 1 by 2. It will be getting cancelled. Tan 90 plus theta becomes minus cot theta, so it is minus cot 45, and minus cot 90 plus theta means minus 10. So minus cot minus it becomes tan cot. This is also get cancelled because they are cot 45 and minus 1 tan 45. Value is not as 0. Fourth question. Cos theta, find cos theta minus sin. If condition given, theta is equal to 7π/4, gamma theta is equal to 7π/3. Here you can understand pi means 180 degrees. Pi by 4 means 45. Pi by 3 means 60. Now I am writing cos of 7π/4 minus sin of 7π/4. Pi by 4 is 45, 7 into 45 becomes 315 degrees. 315. So, cos 315 degrees minus sin 315. You can write here cos 270 plus 45 minus sin 270 plus 45. Cos 270 plus theta becomes minus sin theta. Minus sin theta. Because third part cos and sin both are negative. This is also negative. So it becomes cos 45. Minus sin 45 value minus 1 by 2. This is 1 by 2. That is equal to 0. Next. Now we can write cos of 11π/3. Minus sin of 11π/3, cos theta minus sin theta comes. 11π/3, you can write cos 11 into 60, so 660. cos 660 degrees minus sin 660 degrees. We can write this one as cos 720 degrees minus 60 minus sin of 720 minus 60. Sir, why you are writing 720? It is a multiple of 360, second multiple of 360. So you can write it is nothing but 0. You can understand. Cos of 0 minus 60, cos minus 60, minus sin of minus 60. Cos of minus theta is cos theta. And sin of minus theta is minus sin theta. So you can understand here, cos 60 degrees plus sin 60 degrees. Cos 60 value 1 by 2 plus sin 60 value root 3 by 2. Overall, take an LCM as 2, you can get here root 3 plus 1 root by 2. Now, let us discuss fourth question. In round number 1, fourth question. In drama number 1, fourth question. If sin theta is equal to minus 1 by 3, theta does not lie in third quadrant. Theta does not lie in third quadrant. Find the value of first one cos theta, second one cot theta, cot theta. Given, we can write sin theta is equal to minus 1 by 2. Theta does not belongs to Q3. According to all silver teacups concept, theta, whenever sin theta is negative, theta is not in third quadrant, it is absolutely it is in fourth quadrant, Q4. Because in first quadrant everything is positive, in second quadrant sin is positive. Here they given sin theta is negative. So you can understand theta whenever it is not in Q3, it is in Q4. Sin theta is equal to minus 1 by 3. Now he is asking cos theta. Cos theta is equal to root of 1 minus sin square theta is here. So cos theta is equal to, we can put minus. No. Plus, because cos theta is in positive. In fourth quadrant, cos theta is positive. 1 minus of minus 1 by 3 for the square, 1 minus 1 by 9. Take an LCM here, 9 minus 1 by 9. So root of 8 by 9. Root of 8 by 9 is 2 root of 2 by 3. It is cos theta. Now, cot theta, second one. Cot theta formula, cos theta by sin theta. So cos theta by sin theta, you can understand 2 root 2 by 3 whole by minus 1 by 3. 3 will be getting cancelled. This is minus 2 root 2. Because cot theta also negative is fourth quadrant. Now, a simple question is there. Fourth one, second question. If cos theta is equal to t, if cos theta is equal to t, in bracket 0 less than t less than 1, theta not lie in first quadrant. Theta not lie in first quadrant. Find first one sin theta, next one tan theta, sin theta and tan theta. according to condition you can understand given cos theta is equal to t comma t greater than 0. So that is positive. So cos theta positive but theta not in first quadrant. That implies you can write theta belongs to Q4 because cos theta is positive. Now you take sin theta. Sin theta is equal to root of 1 minus cos square t formula directly. Cos square theta is the right. So directly you can write it as 1 minus t square. Put minus because in Q4 sin theta is negative. Now tan theta you take. Tan theta means sin theta y cos theta, it means basic fundamental formula. So sin theta means here minus root of 1 minus t square. Minus root of 1 minus t square by t. That's all. Now today last question, normal number, we find the value of sin 330. In Roman number 1, page number 233, in Roman number 1, general number 4, in Roman number 1, general number 4, Roman number 3, find the value of, find the value of sine 330 degrees. Find the value of sin 330 degrees into cos 120 degrees plus cos 210 into sin 300 plus cos 210 into sin 300. Sin 300. You can write here sin 360 degrees minus 30. This can understand cos 180 minus 60 depends upon L and angles you should consider. Cos 270 minus, so better to write 180 plus 30. Names are not changing here. Into sine this one you can convert 360 minus 60. So that is equal to sine 360 minus 30 becomes minus sine 30. Into cos 180 minus theta minus cos theta, so minus cos 60. Again cos 180 plus 30 minus cos 30. Into this is also minus sin 60. Sin of 360 minus 60 becomes minus. So here minus of minus plus, you can write sin 30 into cos 60. Here also minus of minus, you can write a cos 30 into sin 60. I said the compound angles sin A cos B plus cos A sin B model. Of course you can write here also the values 1 by 2 into 1 by 2. Here sin cos 30 value root 3 by 2 into root 3 by 2. So here 1 by 4 plus root 3 by 2 into root 2, 3 by 4. Taking LCM it is 4 by 4 half. You can write the formula sin A cos B plus cos A sin B. Sin A cos B plus cos A sin B formula sin of A plus by Z in the concept of components. Now you can understand here sin 30 plus 60. According to sin A cos B plus cos A sin B concept. This is sin 90 degrees, sin 90 value is 1. This is compound angle model, this is general model. Any model you can do. Okay, students, successfully you have completed some problems in exercise 6A. Next problem, somewhat depth concept you are going to learn from tomorrow onwards. Let us continue the class in next tomorrow class.